So, acha ni focus hapa. Kofiti, Mike. Kofiti.
Hey. Iris, Joe, Iris, Iris. For you. Iris, nyonga Iris, Iris fellow.
Hop! Come down now. Thank you. Je suis
pas
pour
mettre ça en mode abandon.
Bir. Yeah. La nuit là, on a cassé son truc là, parce qu'on a fermé sa porte, on a cassé son
Rosso, me pasa. Tira, 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 tira Yeah. Aya, twende.
Okay, tura, slowly by slowly. Come on, together, together as a team, okay?
Don't go jogging. It's a jogging. Don't go.
Coach, here is our friend.
Thank you, coach.
Okay, thank you also, Dad.
That was a nice, I like the track. It was a good track.
Okay, thank you so much.
Yeah, so the warm-up was not as intense.
No.
And I think the section that we did, the second session that we did here, where we had the run and the stop. And the
okay.
And
it was more intense.
That was the intention, and the game was not intense.
Which I mean,
you would like another player.
So no, two.
So I'm driving those.
8, 7. Ukiwa hapo 1 2 1 2.
What happened, Joshua? What happened? Huh? Muscles? You have pain?
Coach,
please.
About a week or two with Gormaya right now?
Only.
What's your assessment so far?
It's the training. It's hard for all of us. I have found very talented players, young players in this team. But also with a big heart. We are Goma here and we want to perform good.
You have been in Kenya before, it's not your first time.
Sure.
So you understand Kenya football very well.
Yes.
What transformation, what did you do to turn around the team, to get the win?
Yeah, we could see a positive development in our game because It's also the winner mentality, which we implement in the team. It's also the improvement of physical condition. The tactical discipline is playing a big role. So these are some few issues we improved in the team.
Today you had visitors from Catapult. I'm sure you're familiar with this technology.
Yes. No, this is sports science. Sports science is given a big importance in the big football. So why shall not Gor Mahia pace with this progressive development?
Do you think it's something that you could recommend the club to adopt?
I can highly recommend to adopt this technology because it's giving us a view over the over the performance of the players. Like we know, we need to know how fast they are running, how much they are running, how they are positioning. It's a sports science and it's needed in football.
Finally, weekend match. What are we looking forward to?
No, we are looking from match to match. It's not in our hand, but what we can do is to play good and to win points.
So many people thought Gor Mahia are out of the title challenge. Do you feel you have a good chance?
No, I'm not talking about the title. Like I said, we are talking about the 3 points. I hope on Sunday will be another 3 points.
Okay. All the best, coach.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I think it's enough.
That's enough.
Thank you so much.